How do? Welcome back, CNC Riles. Tom speaking to you. Today's video, I just want to try a few things. Let me explain. Quick cleaning video done. Let's get that one out of the way. Quick explanation, the video is late because of my health problems. I do have a problem, but we won't get into that. I do apologize. It may happen again. It probably will happen again where there's a bit of a gap, but that's due to my health problems, not due to anything on YouTube. But you guys don't need to know about that. You don't want to hear about that. Let's get on with the rest of the video, please. Right, so in today's video, I want to try a few things with my hip hired girl. Now, I have made a list of what I want to try, and I'm just a bit dubious at the minute. Let me explain. Now, she needs to be assist-fed. I'll be honest, it scares the living daylights out of me. Let me just read my list out of what I want to do first. First, I want to hold her and get her to relax in my hand, ideally, if I can. Do you know what I mean? I need her to relax. Ideally, let's just swap her hands a minute. So we need her to relax. She's not gonna do right now, but okay. I want to hold her and be able to move her and manipulate her about. I want as well, ideally, to be able to stretch her out as well. I want to be able to do that. I want to be able to go into a ball. Well, she's a bit jumpy at the minute. She's a bit jumpy. She's a bit chilly, but the idea is, I want to be able to stretch her out. I want to be able to manipulate her into not being so jumpy, being okay with my touch. Do you know what I mean? She needs to be good with it. She needs to be able to handle my touch. See how jumpy she is, do you know? And all I did was move my hand a little bit closer to her. Do you know what I mean? She's very jumpy at the minute. But, so, like you can see, she's quite a nervous little girl. Bless her. Now, my idea is, obviously, I need to assist feed her because she's not fed yet. So, if I get used to her, me touching her, her touching me, she may be a little less stressed and think I'm less of a horrible person when I grab her and shove something down her throat. So that's the idea, but I don't know how well we'll go for that. Because like I say, there's a few things I want to be able to do with her, but not while she's this jumpy. She needs to be able to chill and learn to trust me and learn that I'm not here to hurt her. So let's just have one look, one more look. Hi. So yeah, there we go. But yeah, that's just a quick one. Another one, I had to think of something quick for today. I have got some stuff coming. I've got some wicked videos of me making a vid coming this week. Please join me for them. Comment on them, tell me how bad they are, tell me how bad my workmanship is. But yeah, I'll be ordering stuff. I'll be showing how much it costs to make the rack system that I'm gonna make. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Ta-ra.